My name is Gifty Muthibi. I'm a mine engineer, drill and blast operations. I've been working here since January 2017, so I've been here for 2.5 years. On average, I would say 90% of the time I'm at the pit and then 10% of the time at the office. So we have the drill and blast, the technical. They are responsible for designing the drill patterns and then the amount of explosives that are going to be used. And my role is to actually ensure that those are carried out safely and efficiently. So we have in-situ rock, undisturbed rock, which is really hard. And in order for our shovels to load the material out, we need to loosen the rock, like fragment it or break it, if I may put it that way. So the process starts first by drilling holes, which are designed carefully, looking at the type of the rock and how much you really want to fragment it. So we drill 12 meter high benches, and then in some other cases, we drill 16 meters. So after the holes have been drilled, they are carefully measured to check for their compliance and then for the calculation of the amount of explosives needed. So after that, the holes are primed, charged with ammonium nitrate pearls, which is the explosives that we use for blasting. We use the latest technology, and how it works, it allows us to do remote blasting, so that is, you can blast from a safe area. So we have two boxes, a base box and a bench box, and they communicate together via radio waves. Mostly the advantage of doing this is for safety, because here in our mine, safety is key, and this technology allows us to do so. Before actually carrying out the blast, the pit is cleared, making sure that everyone and all the machines are in a safe area. The blast is actually carried out in a sequence and not all at once to control things such as fly rocks, vibrations, for protecting the final wall. We are a diamond mining company, and as it says, we mine diamonds, we enrich our nation. So that's mostly why I want to be part of this mine, enriching our nation.